Hello there, my name is Mason. Welcome back to Generation Zero. We are side questing right now. Just seeing if we can't clear the map of some of these bad guys. Yeah, I escaped combat by going towards the enemy. I guess that's how that happens. I don't care about 556. Alright. Yeah, we were here earlier, but this didn't show up yet until we went to the main hub. Okay, how do I... Oh, you're kidding me. It didn't go... It's an impenetrable wall. Track what happened here. Take... Bombs and rituals. They had a plan based on superstition and it didn't work out. That is unfortunate. Best of luck next time though. Armor piercing. Okay, that was handgun. Yep, giant bell. Alright. Nope, your shotgun is shit, because I guarantee you it is. That island is empty, I guarantee you, because this is... a broken bridge. Lovely snow. It hasn't snowed yet while we've been here. I'm sure that'll happen soon. Yeah, we've been here. Oh, let's heal. End of the... Oh, turn, not end of the road. Oh. Somebody doesn't know how to drive in winter. Lots of people don't know how to drive, apparently. Alright. Well, good luck with that. Since there's no robots around, I'm assuming they're just... stupid. Nope. Don't know what you are, but I don't want to fight you right now. I'm actually glad I didn't get up and start sprinting there, because I was about to. Also, you can kind of see the trail that we're leaving when we walk through the terrain. Berg's Forgotten. The Berg's Forgotten? Oh, it's a steep, steep fucking hill. I didn't realize that. Well, more of a mountain. Should be a safe house. Careful, boulder. Yeah, it is a safe house. Okay, cool. Let's activate it. That's annoying putting those pews there, but sure, why not? Piercing, high X. Is that a... That might be a parkour thing. Let's go check. No, it's not. Okay. Oh! Purple. Hello. You might be a replacement for our rifle. If we don't have the same rifle... Yeah, the whole reason I shot the rocket at the car is because I knew it would set off secondary explosions. Oh, hello. Thank you. Haha, it's always the back door. Nope, they're not important enough to search. Denim pants, thank you. You trash? Most likely, yes. Eh, it's a blue. It's not great. We have a purple right now. You're trash, I guarantee it. Pistol, you're trash. If you're giving me blues, that's gonna be a trash one. Yeah. All right. What's your letter? I kind of miss my old room. The view, blah, 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 happened. He wants us to record an EP. Yep. You're an aspiring musician who potentially had a... Potentially a career, but then you came back here and died. Whoopsie. Okay. What are you? All right, well, that's nice. Let's drop. You, ooh, high damage, high handling, low rate of fire. Uh-oh. It's better than what we have. Congratulations. You are now our Oh, can I not? Oh, no, I can. Don't know why it wouldn't let me. What ammo type do you use? Oh, you probably use that 0.72, isn't it? Yeah, I use 0.72. 0.27, excuse me. All right. Ooh. That's fine. We have I think we have a shit ton of it in our box. Piercing, high explosives. All right. Lovely place. Let's check. No, let's go to the box. We'll get our some ammo, which would help. I don't care about you. Is it downstairs? There it is. Okay, so make an executive decision. We're putting you away, minigun. Actually, no, we're gonna hang on to it. We're gonna hang on to it. We're gonna put it away. You. Use that, use that. Handgun we don't use. Okay, not the 0.23 we don't use. Excuse me, 0.43. 2.43. We want go away, you. The 270. Where's the 270? Full metal jacket. There we go. Now, unfortunately, we don't have the magazine extension for it. But this does more damage than the other one. This rifle's type has always done more damage. The downside is that it has a slower rate of fire. Or it had slower rate. Actually, no, it had a worse handling. Right, we're gonna check out the bridge, which should be straight ahead. Because it's broken. How do we know it's broken? Because it leads to another mass land mass. That's how we know it's broken. SMG. Yeah, 76 extended. I don't know if we have that. I think we do. Yep, exactly as I thought. Oh, that knocks this place out for now, at least. Let us. Oh, we got quite a trek away ahead of us. Yeah, let's just head left. Yeah, let's just head left. Is there an actual road? Yeah, there is. Right here. Is that going into a cave? Hang on. Oh, we discovered something. Oh, it was. Oh, no, it is. What? Where are you? Oh, that's fucking terrifying. Those are all the stupid spider bots. The ticks. Am I? I am currently lost. Dead end. That's actually kind of nice. They were on top of bags? Oh, they're on top of this. Okay. This is weird. Electromagnetic bullshit. If it dealt damage, I'd probably be using it. But it doesn't. What do we got? Trash. Up adrenaline shot, yes. Alright, well let's, I think this is, leads out now. a barricade. A locked door. Another offshoot. Really? They don't have anything good on them, so... Okay, we're in a much... Alright, another area. Yes, sunlight. Sweet, sweet sunlight. Where the fuck are... Oh. Sure. Oh, hey. So it's a tunnel pass. Why not? What do we not need? Where's our... Yeah, we don't need 1,000 rounds of that. There we go. Get rid of you. All right. There's our bike stand. Here we go. Yep, staying on the road means you go the fastest possible. Park in the middle of the road, you bastard. Ooh. Don't mind me. Just a rabbit. Chitter, chitter. All that good noise. Yeah, let's go this way. Oh, that's a bad time right there. A real bad time. There should be a path up ahead. Should we? No. The camera wants us to look forward. Even if I turn it to look at something, it'll try and force it back to the front view. Huzzah. That should be up here. We might be able to. No, that's too steep there already. Might be able to. Aha, Skyrim. No, I said Skyrim, not Fallout. Come on. Where the fuck did you go? Can't see. I don't know why. The fuck was that shit? It's like, hey, you're on fire, but not. Locked. It requires a key. Of course it requires a fucking key. Get disappointed. Or something. Woefully shit. Yep. Trash. Fuck you. Trash, trash. Crap. Trash. Yep. Not even worth the lockpick. Okay. All right. Not far, not far. Just a little jaunt back to the house. Okay, fucking creepy. It's all trash. This. Good luck with that. Yeah. He went mad. Gotcha. There we go. Eventually we're gonna get out of this fucking place. Alright, the next one. Map. Right there. Place waypoint. We need to unlock the. There we go. So we can fast travel here now if we need to. But it's a long way to run. And fast travel makes it faster. Oh! Okay. Search for the lost notebook? Orange soda? Why are you... Okay, there must... God damn it. Hit X by accident and we took all of it. Fuck. I checked up there. I didn't find shit. Yeah, come up here and say, hey, check for this thing. I didn't find shit here. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. What a fucking... white piece of paper and snow. You suck. Fuck it. No, I'm not reading it. I'm not reading it as a matter of principle. As a matter of principle, you can kiss my ass. Let's go do this. Set off the alarms in this place, which is going to be overrun with tons of fucking enemies real quick. This way. Of course, there's one right in the fucking way. Because it's a fucking beacon, that's why. Oh, come on, there's no way you saw me. Lovely. Well, let's get out of here. Alright, where the heck should we need to fucking go? There, okay. to get inside. No. Over the... Fine, whatever. We'll go around the fucking railing then. So an explosion goes off, they immediately know where we're at. Shitting me. How many more are you? How many more are there? Oh, there are you. 18, 37 of them? Get up the fucking steps. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Get up the fucking ladder. Not any fucking ladder. Get up the fucking steps. Is it locked? So I need to find a key. Good, it's not locked. Yeah, you're dead. That's nice. God. Up the steps, up the steps, up the steps, up the steps. That's loud. Away from that. Jesus Christ, that hurts. There's a police station that has weapons. Okay. Oh, you. What the fuck are. What are you? You're one of those. Fuck, okay. Let's go deal with you. I forgot he evolved. Can I jump over it, please? Thank you. Take care of this idiot. Which one are you? You're not that one. Oh, you're that one, but it's standing there. Okay. Oh, this is gonna suck, so let's make the most of it. Grab everything, and we just run. Yeah? Oh, you just spawned in. That's bullshit. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. I'm gonna lose these idiots, and then we'll be back next time. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then. Till then, bye-bye.